Sometimes it pays to follow the money. Never was that more evident than in the 1998 Melbourne Cup. The late Kerry Packer was quite partial to a wager, and when he unloaded on Jezabeel on race day, the Kiwi stayer sensationally firmed into favouritism. The $14 on offer was suddenly six. When Mr. Packer had a lash, he sure had a lash. In only his second ever cup ride, Chris Munts put the mare into a beautiful position. As they hit the home straight, little Muncie went to work.
Jezabeel has joined in. Look at Jezabeel coming with a great run.
It would go down in history as the New Zealand Quinella. As the other horse Mr. Packer backed, Champagne, came to the party.
Jezabeel tackled by Champagne now. They reached the 200 metres. The New Zealand mares together.
I was still confident that my mare was still quite strong underneath me, and I knew that she wasn't weakening on her run, so...
Champagne and Jezabeel kicking back. Jezabeel kicks on the inside. Jezabeel, big Champagne, a New Zealand Quinella.
The first time Kiwi horses had run the 1-2 in the race that stops the nation.
You've got 100,000 people out there all with it, Chrissy. Now, look, so at this moment, this is for you guys. I love you all, and we done it. Woo!
An absolute peach of a ride for a maiden Melbourne Cup win.
It was one of the biggest plunges in Melbourne Cup history. Any of it yours?
The champagne was definitely flowing at the after party, hosted by Packers Crown Casino. Booked on a flight home straight after the race, Munts didn't need his arm to be twisted. The star of the party put his wife on the first flight from Brisbane. No prizes for guessing who footed the bill for the night.